about you guys, but I have chills tonight. I've been waiting for this moment for a long, long time, as has the WWE Universe. Finally, things are gonna get settled.
My goosebumps have goosebumps, and if yours don't, you better check your pulse.
Hard not to be excited when the superstar is in the ring. A competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
But on the other end of the ring is a female with unparalleled focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring.
She goes for the quick pin. And she kicks out. Maybe she knew that wasn't going to put her away, but it definitely kept her down for a beat.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Oh! She comes up empty.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Stretch.
Connects on the kick. Able to parry that.
Oh, yeah. That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
She's able to get out of the way.
DDT!
Fight. She's got the whole W.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Looking for an early pin.
And she really took her time getting out of that one. Look out!
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to.
Oh, look at this. Armbar slipped underneath and in the counter.
Three.
Waist lock. No, no.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
That's a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Six.
Twists the arm in a.
Seven.
Count out may be imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
Things taking a turn for her now. Had that one.
Nice takedown. Legs are locked.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang up.
She knows she's in trouble and finds a quick way out.
Going up high with the punch.
Into the corner now.
Into the buckle. Rolls through. Will it be?
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Single leg takedown.
The ankle lock is cinched in.
What's going to happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn. Got the leg trap, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
Ooh, right in the face.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara armbar. Incredible pressure.
This match, she covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
She wins. She wins.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
the Bear.
And she walks away with a big win.
She worked hard for this win, and now she gets to enjoy the payoff.
Absolutely. You love to see someone's determination come to fruition like this.
This guy is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from his opponent.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to...
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, what a cross face. He's got him locked in.
In trouble here?
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
I don't have you walking funny.
Just caught flush.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Ooh.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 feet to the Bodrum.
Shot after shot after shot.
This is not gonna be good.
Relentless.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at the knees.
Two.
And back in the ring we go.
Three.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Two.
He climbs into the ring. Hits him with the counter. Mounted palm strikes.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Good timing with that reversal.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Ooh, bad landing.
Backbreaker.
Someone must owe someone money.
Cover.
Quick thinking breaks the pin.
Vicious.
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Slam!
Going for the home run.
Sidewalk slam.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Many would consider this an upset, Byron.
Yeah, a hard-fought victory for this superstar, but he definitely earned it.
Yeah, look at it. His opponent, sore loser.
Yeah, but apparently it backfired. That's what you get for not accepting a loss.
And now the celebration can begin.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 219 pounds, Irvin Kaiva, the Machine.
This super...
And his partner, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 177 pounds, Ramirez, the Psycho.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment.
Look who's here.
And at a combined weight of 465 pounds, the NXT Tag Team Champions, Country Dominance.
Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
Underway, bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack.
To the sky.
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Oh, working on the arm.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
Hoping to end it here. Elevates the shoulder.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
And out of the ring he goes. Pulling neck snap.
Impact.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate. He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point. Tag made. Tag made. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Got him scouted. Tagged into the action.
We could be seeing a submission here. All clocked in, the cross face. In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Uh-oh.
Arm sidekick.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Great counter. Bad predicament right here.
Oh, what a threat.
There they go. Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Three.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Great leg strength.
Energy to stay in this matchup.
Tagged in. Ripped away. And will this be it? It's still hanging on. Not yet. Here he comes off the tag. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Someone call a dentist.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
One, two.
He's been placed in the corner now. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God. Tagged in. Floor.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Oh, my God. He gets tagged in. Oh, my. Sent flying. Will it be?
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
This tag team is just tremendous, working together, double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right.
He's starting to struggle here.
Here he goes for the win.
Two. He stops the count for his partner. Forced out of the ring.
And what a hit! He moved, but can he capitalize?
dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
They're stomping every single part of his body.
Face full of turnbuckle. Going to be taking that death knell.
You gotta wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, we got a cover.
And the count stopped short of two.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Temple's getting rattled.
Tag is made.
Arms trapped.
One after the other.
Yeah. Tagging his partner in now.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Big talk. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
There's a tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
A tag. Opponent off the rope.
I think we know what's coming next.
He made it. Tag made.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Making that shoulder a priority. Really just laying it in.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch tags him in. Oh no, they're possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Oh, the ankle locks in. The ankle locks in. Is he going to tap?
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Cover here.
He's ejected from the ring.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in a tag team battle.
for one of the best teams around with that win.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Vermont, weighing in at 176 pounds, the NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Travis. And his opponents. First, from New York, weighing in at 201 pounds, the NXT champion, Jesus Chris.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Weighing in at 200 pounds, Tiger King, Thunderbolt.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with your hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Ah, jumping cutter.
Using the knee as a weapon.
An arm breaker.
A litany of knee drops.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out the window.
He manages to escape it.
Right.
He had it scouted. Power slam. He's absorbed some damage already.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Inverted atomic drop. Inner pin attempt.
Two.
Just after two.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Ooh, what a slap.
Here we go.
Snapping the neck. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Oh, right to the kidneys. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Dodge. Q. scattered reversal there.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Makes him pay with a counter. He's a projectile now.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip,
and the cover for the win.
This is it.
Two. Breaks the count.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Uh-oh.
Great counter. He deflects it right back.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, Travis.
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
I know there is only one true winner of a match like this, guys, but the other two superstars should keep their heads up high after the performances they pulled off here.
Unfortunately, there are no consolation prizes in triple threat matches, Saxton, but you have a point. All three of these competitors...